dear children, this is Shanawas, your principal director of school education here. I hope during this lockdown time, you're taking utmost precaution about your health, safety, not only yours, but your family members as well. As we all know, the country is going through the second wave of coronavirus, and it's also expected that a third wave is inevitable, and it is likely to affect the younger population, the children in particular. So towards that, we, the Department of School Education, Government of Nagaland, we thought we'll come up with a video just to give you an awareness how to follow a healthy routine, a healthy lifestyle, a healthy food habits to improve your immunity. So watch this video very carefully from the department side, from the government side. I would like to thank Dr. Imli Kumba from Northeastern Institute of Folk Medicine, Arunachal Pradesh, for helping us out with this video. Thank you, everyone.